好きですか？
はい、ねぶた好きです。
どうして？
かっこいい。
かっこいい。
Hey, I'm in Aomori in northern Japan at Nebuta Tsuri. This is going to be one of the biggest festivals in Tohoku, or at least in Aomori Prefecture. As you see, they make these really large, large floats out of bamboo, washi.Legend says that originally this started in the 9th century when shogun, Sekinoe no Tamuro Moro, used big lanterns to lure the natives into an ambush. However, scholars don't believe that because they don't think he ever got this far.The theory is that it began, the festival began as a way of warding off the sleepiness that comes with the summer heat. In fact, like Nebutai, it says the local dialect for Namui, which means tired, sleepy. And that this festival is to kind of like wake people up from that sleepiness.ネブタ好きですか？
ネブタ大好き。
どうして？
どうぞ。
踊る？
people that are with the float, they're in this colorful outfit, and they dance a dance known as Anaito. And anyone can join. First time I came here, I bought one of those outfits, but I didn't join in the festivities. I was too busy taking photos. And this year, taking video and photos, and I have to catch an overnight bus back to Tokyo, so I don't have time, unfortunately. But next time, I will definitely try to jump in and dance the Anaito. It's a damn cool festival with some awesome floats.